Buralarda.
Welcome back to Arkham Reactor. No Big G here, Big G's on a wee break, we should be back fairly soon. But today we're going back to one of the people that we first reacted to. And it is the famous man himself, the master on the guitar, Alip Ba Ta. And today we're going to go through a song. There's usually two ones that always do pop up. Last of the Mohicans, I think it's called. If I'm saying that right, and Dream Theater. Today I picked Dream Theater. I know Dream Theater pretty well, and Another Day I know that pretty well as well. There's nothing that Alip can't do. You've seen him on this channel do Godfather, My Heart Will Go On, Bohemian Rhapsody, Avenged Sevenfold. The man can do it all on this one guitar, and with these many kind of different kind of complexes, and just the complexness of what he plays, then it's just kind of on another different kind of scale. But apart from that, let's just get into it. I think we're just going to pause it right there, just to kind of take a wee break, because when we listen to Alip Ba Ta and what Alip Ba Ta does, we usually at the end, even though what we do is we bulk record, so we record many songs in one day and release it throughout the week, we usually have to take about 5-10 minutes and just to watch it again afterwards, because what he does is usually a one-man band, so that's usually that he's got the whole bass line in there. He's always got the pinky that he does, always keeping kind of bass line in regards to like a kind of bass drum, and he's literally playing the on that guitar. He's literally doing two jobs at once, and sometimes even he's doing about four or five different kind of things and putting it all into one. And there's not many out there that can do it, and we've said it on this channel before and before and before, There's no, I don't think we'll see much like Alip doing this sort of thing, but he's covering this song absolutely to the point. He's even adding in little wee things that you wouldn't expect, and he's blowing out the park. Let's just continue. Just phenomenal. I think most titles we have labelled on this channel as well has just been phenomenal. And then whatever Alip is playing, and again, I think it just has to kind of go in there. He's just done Dream Theater another day like it was nothing. A lot of people struggle with Dream Theater because usually Dream Theater songs are quite complex with kind of many different tempos, many different kind of sections in it. Alip just makes it look like it's playing row 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 your boat or something like that. It's just mesmerizing what you can do. Even though with Sentin Channel we should be a touring artist, as people have mentioned before, he's just a simple lorry driver. That's what he really wants to do, and just to play music on YouTube, which is absolutely going well for him. He's sitting there with 4.4 million subscribers, possibly even more from the last time I've checked. And the man just does nothing wrong. He's played every song that we've heard pretty much right to a T, or sometimes even better, which we can only be commended for. But yeah, let us know if there's any more you want to see. I know I've got to the last of the Mohicans, I think it's called, or something like that. We'll get that done, and if there's any more, we'll do them as well. But apart from that, thanks for watching, and see you next one.